topic is our earth. We teaching for second standard. What is this? This is the earth. The earth is provided land, water, and air. The land is live on the both non-living things and non-living things. The living things are humans, bats, and animals. The non-living things are trees and the earth. The earth gives us food. So the earth is called the mother earth. The earth is round the sun. The earth revolves around the sun. The sun is much bigger than the earth. How many days the earth around the sun? It takes 365 days the earth around the sun. The 365 days is a 1 year. The sunrise, the time between the sunrise and sunset is called the day. The time between the sunset and sunrise is called the night. So the sun is a star, and the moon is run around the earth. So the moon is called the earth satellite. The moon is different shape at every night. Sometimes the moon is full and sometimes is half. The full shape of moon is called the full moon. The half shape of moon is called the crescent moon. Sometimes we cannot see the moon in the sky. That moon is called the new moon. And next, stars. The stars are twinkles at night in the sky. The stars are different shapes and different size. We can see the stars are in the sky, but we cannot count them all. So the stars